dick, yeah, bitch. Niggas already know what time it is. Recap o'clock, pussy. You know what I'm saying? Mr. Surfer City in this thing, man. Two C's, Indianapolis, Indiana blogger. Eyes up, you fuck niggas. Or you pussy ass niggas. Say that. When these bitch ass niggas can't get my thoughts in this 3-round battle. I said this motherfucking battle. Yeah. Interim, Cassie, voice you bitch. You know what I'm saying? 40 Cal versus motherfucking Ill Will. Your bitch get straight into this motherfucking dog. You know what I'm saying? Chop it, da 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 da. 30 shots in the nigga in 30 spots. Everything official. Referee don't need no whistle on you. Pussy ass niggas. This represents a body. So if you get toe tagged and bad, that's your ass. Bitch, you know what I'm saying? PPV, hold up. Yeah, PPV. RBE, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to ARP, ARP. You know what I'm saying? Lawrence, this, that, and the third. You know what I mean? But I just kind of get my thoughts, because I see my big dog, bro. I grew up off 40 Cal, bro, my mama boy. You know what I'm saying? Long story short, you know what I'm saying? I was an active Dipset nigga, just like most niggas was from that mixtape era. You know what I mean? Broken Safety was definitely my favorite 40 Cal mixtape. I actually bought the 40 Cal DVD where he showed videos. You know what I'm saying? You had that cup. I got that butter.
Got that butter. I sell that butter. 40.
Then we put the color shit, you know what I'm saying? We had the Scam Sam Scarfo 1 and 2. You know what I mean? Yeah, that 40 Cal DVD back in the day. You know what I'm saying? I definitely purchased that. I always been a fan of 40. Definitely was one of my favorite Dipset members. Him and J.R. Ryder. You know what I mean? Them was my favorite niggas. You know what I'm saying? Out the gate. Yeah, Cam and Jimmy was cool, but it was them niggas. You know what I'm talking about? But, shout out to that nigga 40. You know what I mean? On my mama. Ill Will. Shout out to my dog, Ill Will. I interviewed Ill Will last year. If y'all ain't seen it, check that shit out.
You already know what it is. I'm rocking with my boy PPV, Mr. Circle City. You ain't fucking with him, nigga. I ain't fucking with you, nigga. You ain't timing this bitch.
Dope interview. You know what I mean? Cool. We talk about his humble beginnings up to where he was at a certain point. He didn't surpass that now. You know what I mean? But fuck all that. Let's get into these bars, G. Round one, 40 popped it off. You know what I mean? 40 out the gate. Motherfucking 30. You know what I'm saying? I had that leap year shit. He came out the gate with it. I'm like, okay. You know what I mean? So I be scared for old niggas. You an old nigga. Call it what? Call a spade, ace of ace, nigga. You an old nigga. You know what I'm saying? So I be weary of old niggas coming back into this new forum, this newer forum, you know what I mean? Wordplay. And then see how they, if they can weather the storm, actually, because we got a lot of fails from old school niggas. You know what I'm saying? Ill Will spoke on that, but 40 had a dope first round to me, bro. You know what I mean? He still with the 4-bar setup. You know what I mean? Reference, top reference, sprinkle, sprinkle, punch. You know what I mean? Just that and the third. You know what I'm saying? That shit was effective for 40. You know what I mean? And I'm glad Ill Will let that nigga go first, though. You know what I mean? Because I feel like he could have probably been different if Will would have went first. But Will was like, let me see what you twerking with. No homo. You know what I mean? I think he had a decent first round. You know what I mean? I ain't about to hold niggas. Ill Will. You know what I mean? He gotta come in with the theatrics and shit. Shout out to my boy Mac Myra. You know, I'm talking about I always hold this dog down to set it third. So he come up like he concocted stuff. Man, yeah, man, this bitch, man. This shit reminded me of if you niggas is familiar with Adrenaline Rush, the Twisted CD from 1997. You know what I mean? After the intro, Adrenaline Rush. A certain hormonal secretion into the bloodstream. The next one. Twister was telling the story in the pool room with his man. You know what I mean? I started tapping that shit, yo.
It just seemed like when I just laid her down, soon as she bent over, Joe, and Joe just spread a motherfucking cheese, Joe. I was tapping that shit, yo. That shit was good.
That shit reminded me of that. I'm like, damn, he went twist on a nigga, bro. You know what I mean? But just telling the story. So he ain't rhyming or nothing. He just being silly ass Ill Will, you know what I mean? So he making the story like, yeah, man, I fuck this nigga. You know, I fuck this nigga moms and shit. She was all over my face and shit, nigga. And then Mac Myra, nigga, you got a company behind 40. You know what I'm saying? You know, Ill Will's a goddamn idiot, bro. You know what I mean? So he got to being ill, you know what I mean? praised 40 a little bit, which I salute, you know what I mean? Fight Club, that nigga, this, that, and the third, you know what I mean? But then he got to going in with this shit, you know what I mean? So that first round, I Tupac that first round. I said Tupac, sir, I'm gonna toss that up. You know what I mean? Cause that was one of my favorite rounds for 40. And I felt like, you know what I mean, Ill Will, he can do something that 40 can't. He can clown, you know what I'm saying? He can be funny, but nigga, you was not rapping, bro. I can't give you points for not rapping, bro. You know what I mean? I cannot, bro. You know what I'm saying? But what you got into it, you got into it. Cause you get to your punches quicker than 40. So that's why it was a Tupac, you know what I mean? Cause you had three, buddy had foes. You was getting to your shit much quicker, you know what I'm saying, Baby D? Without the rapper, you can get to it quick. Without a hoopla, you can get to the punch quick, you know what I mean? So that's how I called that joint. Second round, 40 was still decent, you know what I'm saying? I see you brought that line back, all white cast like Seinfeld, you know what I mean?
So I hit him with a non-shell and take his dough and send him back broke like his spine frail. Cause fuck jail next to Seinfeld. So I put him in an all white cast like Seinfeld. Blow a hole through him.
You said that Sam's car for one, I think. You know what I mean? I put him in the all white cast like Seinfeld. Blow a hole through him. Something, cause I remember Murder Mook went crazy for that line. I seen how big that nigga nose was in that background. That nigga nose was nigga from cheek to cheek. I'm like, God damn, you made that Murder Mook's nose get bigger from that line cut. You know what I mean? So I'm like, oh, he bringing back some throwback shit. You know what I mean? I definitely remember that line, but solid round for 40. You know what I mean? On my mama, Will. Will was doing a lot of talking through 40 shit, bro. You know what I mean? Like, man, they sleep or ain't nothing. Man, fuck y'all. You know what I'm saying? When the motherfucker reacted to that fill up bass line, which I kind of felt you, because like, I react to that. Y'all hear what the fuck I'm saying? I didn't kind of like that shit, you know what I mean? But Ill Will's second was, this Ill Will, bro. Like, it's just Will, bro. Will did that, you know what I'm saying? So the second round, I gave to Ill Will, bro. On my mama, I gave it second to Ill Will. Third round. Yeah, so the third round, 40 had an angle. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what's true or what's false, but Ill Will's reacted to it. It goes back to Ill Will talking, interacting through niggas' rounds and shit. You know what I mean? He had a whole angle talking about, nigga, you got a whole baby in Houston, my nigga. You know what I mean? But his whole setup was kind of crazy how he referenced it. He referenced Jay-Z versus Nas, you know what I mean? How niggas fuck with Ether, but the niggas still fuck the nigga baby moms. I feel like that was the theme, fuck your baby moms. Like, where he going with that? Okay, yeah, I understood that. But then once he broke it down, showed the picture of the baby, broke down the bitch, you know what I mean? Now, I'm taking care of your baby, like this, that, and the third. But then he hit him with the I know what and you know who, but that's cool. I'm going to leave that between me and you. He didn't say it like, but if niggas know the Jay-Z song, nigga, that's what Jay said, nigga. You know what I mean? I'm like, y'all didn't catch that. I agree with him. What if niggas was sleeping that motherfucker, nigga? I was catching all that. Interception, I caught all that. You know what I mean? Dope angle, I don't know what's true. You know what I mean? Because I seen 40 really get into the spirit of the new battle rap shit. He got the preacher nigga through it. James Brown being, bro. What that mean? Man, he threw a cape on that nigga. If you ever watch an old James Brown show, as soon as he get done, he get that, he a Kaepernick on the knee, and a nigga throw a cape on his ass. I'm like, damn, did he just James Brown this nigga? So he got to preaching this shit. I'm like, okay, 40, see what it is. You know what I'm saying? He's embracing it. He ain't too tough to embrace the new. Cassidy would never do no shit like that. You know what I mean? So I praise that brother for that. You know what I mean? Like, you gotta fuck with what's happening. You can't run from it. You know what I mean? Embrace it, my nigga. You know what I mean? Will's third round was dope. Will's third round was dope as fuck. You know what I mean? Will's just a fucking character, bro. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm talking too much, so I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. You know what I mean? Overall, Ill Will won this battle. But 40 fought, nigga. 40 wasn't a Cassidy. 40 wasn't a Jay Mills. 40 wasn't a Murder Mook. 40 wasn't a fucking Joe Budden. 40, nigga, had the best comeback from the vets, bro. He's still in tune and he can still, cause he was writing like this. Like, he always had an advanced pen, but now his advanced pen just kinda look, you know what I mean? It could be looked at as dated, but I look like, nigga, he can keep up the niggas. You know what I mean? But I feel like after this battle, the next nigga he gonna take, it's gonna be a problem, bro. Because look how he adapted from years of not battling into the current era of battle rap, bro. He did good, nigga. You know what I'm saying? He got his ass whooped. That nigga did good. You know what I'm saying? So, PPV, subscribe to the channel. You subscribe to the channel. You a bitch. And you be cat ass, nigga. You know what I'm saying? PPV, I'm out this motherfucker. Pussy. Bitch.
Put your 3D glasses on, then, pussy. Because you know we coming straight at you.